teams is helping Hasbro reinvent how they design their games. The most important part of game development is testing. But when the pandemic hit, Hasbro couldn't bring people into their headquarters to test. Now with Teams, they can remotely test new Monopoly games with families in their homes. They're getting more diverse insights from families all over the world. Where there's a team, there's a way. Learn more at microsoft.com/teams.
Hello everyone. If you haven't already, like, comment and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. The guy just finished, Arron Myers, the video of me creating this moveset and video for the Titantron thing will be going on to you, is in the middle of uploading on YouTube. By the time this video is done, it would be already on YouTube.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 233 pounds, Wildman Justin Drake.
So it's going to be, this match is going to be interesting. I totally recommend you guys watching this video when it's done. It's going to be Arron Myers' wrestling debut when it's officially uploaded. I do a ton of like gameplays during the day, so you guys have got something to watch. Try to keep the world positive and peace in the world. I'm trying to like, you know, I hope my new videos like this means something to you guys, if you know what I mean. What do you guys think of his entrance?
Dublin, Ireland.
Comment down below what you think of his look. I'll let you guys be honest.
Arron Myers.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
If you guys haven't seen the video already, I did me creating this guy. I totally recommend you guys checking it out. I'll be with you guys in a match. Gonna put some comforting music on. Here we go.
Oh, perfect kick. This should be an
incredible
matchup.
What a brilliant kick.
Both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys
are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Ooh, what impact.
Wow. Oh, big reversal. Referee nearly got wiped out then.
Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
What?
what a move. Shoulders on the mat. Mediocre driver, and he still manages to more work than that. Somehow power out.
Ooh. Oh, what impact.
What a side slam.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply He's needs saying to that's find a way done, to regroup. But I wouldn't put it that way just yet.
He knows he's in trouble. Don't you dare get up, man.
Oh, nasty.
What a day.
He's looking a little weary here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane.
This is going to be crazy move coming.
But if you're counting him out,
look
out
below.
Paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Oh, nice counter.
Getting out of the way of that one.
What a head first.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man.
Sling blade.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh.
I don't think he should get up.
Massive clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Uh-oh. This guy's just...
He might have it. Now heading up.
Oh, man, here we go.
Big bop, big move coming.
Butterfly DDT.
Ooh. Nicely done. That has got to be it.
What a combo strikes.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
Uh-oh. No way. Good God. Inverted Frankensteiner.
That's it. I've just got outflipped in the ring. Come on, big move. Big lariat.
Oh, how resilient.
Whoa.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
That Billy.
Vicious.
Cost Justin Drake the entire match. That was absolutely mental. It nearly cost Justin Drake the entire match. Wow.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Looks like we may be on the verge of seeing a superplex.
Big superplex
right,
coming.
Saxton. Here we go. Off the superplex.
And I was going to the Falcon Arrow.
Now that got those shoulders.
Big pin.
Kick out.
And another kick out
there, Cole.
And the referee got in the way.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Literally, the referee nearly got freaking flattened for a minute, man. Now he's going for those big kicks that Daniel Bryan usually hits. And finish it with a big kick to the side of the head. What a crazy match.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Dream Valley Driver.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough?
That is it. He's freaking. He's got to be done. after the Dream Valley Driver, he wouldn't be moving. He's this guy on plan. I was just still freaking
himself open here.
Fighting
guys,
this guy.
I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
What a
German suplex.
That was crazy.
Big move coming.
Uh-oh.
Beautiful technique.
That was pretty big.
Oh, here we go. He's in control. This is not where you want to be.
What a throw.
This could be dangerous. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He can't take much more.
Look at this.
Wow, that's enough to miss.
He's in big trouble.
No way. Good job.
Wrecking
out.
What's he got in mind? He caught him slipping. He's in full control now. Incoming.
Red arrow, as Pat calls it, the black arrow. Uh-oh.
Look at this. Oh, boy, he is rolling. What's he going to do?
These moves this guy's pulling off are freaking crazy.
He has something big planned. He caught him slipping. He's calling for it.
Wow.
What's he going to do with it?
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Death Valley bomb. Game, set, match. This one is over. What's going to happen now? He's in control.
Oh, that's going to take a lot of...
Ooh, what impact. And the referee starts his 10 count. Here it comes. He's got him.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Well, tried to hit him with the right hand, but he hit one back to me, and I went flying all the way to the floor.
Bringing it back into the ring.
What a kick. He's still freaking moving.
Oh, that kind of hit brings back bad memories.
Oh, no, that's not good.
Looking for the finish.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Oh, and he hit me with another massive right hand. And now again I'll fall to the floor. And now again I'm struggling to move. And now again he's grabbing a weapon.
Oh, nobody controls the blatant disrespect.
The West Edge, but...
Gets this one waved off.
Yeah, and again, he's too afraid. Now and again, Justin Drake is afraid of Aaron Black, and he's afraid of losing. I'll let you guys decide what you think of that down in the comments. Love you guys loads. Peace out.